Can we all agree that Beatrix is insane? First of all, she killed her father, she pulled a Kalmar. Then she got so addicted to destroying the ninja that she nearly destroyed the whole of Imperium. She spent her whole life trying to rule it. She killed her dad to have it, that she nearly destroys it. She was honestly a great villain for Dragon's Rising Season 1. And I hope we see more villains as good as her. Anyways, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching.